over a politician.
Not easy, Chuck.
No, it's not easy, but in a way that it's not an easy, but it is a simple response. First, you wake up. You come to this moment and bring your full attention to your life. Each of you listening to this, millions of you, this is what I teach in my readings with people, is give the tools of awareness. The core problem, I would contend, for you to agree or disagree, is perfectly fine. But I contend the problem is sourced right to the individual and not to the illusion called masses of people who think they're a nation, and so forth. If you want to be able to recognize the political mind in your who you vote for, first look at how you have a political-minded way of looking at things programmed upon you by your own society. You have the power to change that. You have the power to awaken to that. Only individual transformation is possible. There's no such thing as collective transformation. So, but at the same time, millions of you are listening to me right now. Each of you, alone together, can begin this process of seeing the politician that's been programmed into you. And then when you start to see it and understand it, then you will have the awareness not to pick politicians.
John, when we come back, I want to ask you about North and South Korea. The North has been firing missiles. They've been testing. They've opened up their hotline again. What's your take on that? Is there going to be a black swan event there? And, of course, we'll take some final calls with John Hogue in a moment here on Coast to Coast AM with his website, HogueProphecy.com, linked up at CoastToCoastAM.com.
Join the Coast to Coast AM Facebook page with thousands of members. It's great for show updates and connecting with other fans. Go to Facebook.com/CoastToCoastAM and click the like button.
Vaccination mandates and higher education investments. I'm Johnny DiAgostini in the KFI 24-hour newsroom. The LA City Council is voting in favor of requiring COVID-19 vaccinations to enter many public businesses. The rule will go into effect starting next month. It'll apply to facilities that serve food or beverages. Preliminary findings by federal investigators show oil rig operators in Southern California waited more than 3 hours before shutting down a ruptured pipeline. NBC's Miguel Amaguer.
At about 5 miles offshore is where that leak happened. Investigators say they're trying to determine what happened and also what happened with the response to the oil spill.
Data offshore control room apparently received a low pressure alarm on the San Pedro Bay pipeline, indicating a possible failure at about 2:30 a.m. Saturday. The pipeline, however, was not shut down until after 6 a.m. Orange County's emergency management director tells supervisors the spill is between 120,000 and 150,000 gallons of oil. Governor Newsom is signing legislation that provides $47 billion for colleges and universities. Newsom told us that out-of-state workloads of local students are a priority, saying the state is now capping the enrollment of out-of-state students.
So remember, as a parent, I said, why can't my kid get into this? And so we're trying to reconcile that.
The legislation also includes a transfer pathway for community college students to in-state schools. There's also big investments in student housing and financial aid. The San Diego Padres are firing their manager. The team let Jace Tingler go, but also announced he had been given a chance to continue working with the organization. He finished with a winning record as manager, but GM A.J. Preller said they felt change was needed so the team could reach a championship level. South End weather from KFI, cloudy skies today. mid-60s at the beaches, high-60s in Metro LA, mid-70s in the Valley, and low-70s in the Inland Empire. It's 65 degrees in Anaheim, 59 in Simi Valley, 62 degrees in Van Nuys. We live local from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. I'm Johnny DeAugustini.
In Fountain Valley, we have a full freeway closure. 405 southbound from Warner to Brokers. All lanes are going to be shut down for roadwork until 5. And in the Cahuenga Pass, this is on the 101 northbound, right after Barham. Little fender bender there, that's in the left lane. DHC's on the way. Your traffic's bunching up as you approach the stretch. Baldwin Park, there is a work zone. 10 eastbound from the 605 to La Puente. Two right lanes are going to be shut down until 6. Watch for delays. KFI in the sky helps get you there faster. I'm Brian Vance.
AMCO presents Bet You Didn't Know.
Bet you didn't know that your car's transmission is made up of 800 pieces. Also, bet you didn't know that AMCO fixed over 40 million transmissions and that AMCO offers a nationwide warranty.
And AMCO offers payment plan options for almost any credit situation. So it's easier than ever to fix it fast and pay it off slow. That's AMCO, AAMCO.
The Delta variant is making COVID-19 spread faster and more easily. Variants can be more contagious, aggressive, and deadly. But we know vaccines work. Vaccinated Californians have greater protection against serious illness, hospitalization, and death. We can help stop the spread and end this pandemic. Get vaccinated and wear a mask when it can protect you and others. Find a vaccine near you at myturn.ca.gov. Brought to you by the California Department of Public Health.
Why won't a plumber just tell me what it costs to unclog my drain over the phone? Is it that complicated?
No, it's not. It makes no sense at all. They obviously have a price.
Whoa, you've got a nice aroma. Who are you?
Mike Diamond, the Smell Good Plumber.
Will you tell me how much sun stopped my drain?
$99.
But you haven't seen it.
Don't need to. Doesn't matter if it's a kitchen sink or a mainline sewer stoppage. The Smell Good Plumbers at Mike Diamond will unclog almost any drain for $99.
Almost?
Yeah, there are a few exceptions, but you can read all about them on our website before you call. Just go to thesmellgoodplumber.com.
Wow, you're like upfront and everything. I just called a guy named Bubba who wouldn't tell me anything.
No Bubba's here, ma'am. Just professional plumbers who show up on time, smell good, and unclog drains for $99.
Call us. 1-800-446-MIKE. Contact your license number 399-170.
KFI, AM 640.
Oh, disguising it. It really comes as no surprise to find that you planned it all along.
To talk to George Norrie, call the wildcard line at 818-501-4109. The first-time caller line is 818-501-4721. To talk toll-free from east of the Rockies, call 800-825-5033. From west of the Rockies, toll-free, call 800-618-8255. To reach George via Skype, use Skype name George97313. Send George a text message anytime at 818-298-6521. From the City of Angels, this is Coast to Coast AM with George Norrie.
Next hour, we go live to the United Kingdom, where we'll talk with Steve Burgess about past lives and regression, so make sure you're part of the program, of course. We're going to come back and take final calls with John Hogue as we look at his thoughts on prophecy. And, of course, this being Wednesday night, we open up the Art Bell Vault and let out two more programs for you Coast Insiders.
I'll tell you, the Art Bell Vault is hitting another home run this week. We've added two shows, two classic shows. One show from 2001, researcher Neil Slade talks about the power of the mind. And then we go back to 1994, Hebert Shakesh the president of the Church of Scientology, discusses all kinds of things with Art. This is just great, classic, uninterrupted shows that you really want to listen to. They're for Coast Insiders. How do you become a Coast Insider? That's simple, right, George?
You sure got that right, Tom. You become an insider by going to coasttocoastam.com, where it says Coast Insider at the top, and fill out the information. It's 15 cents a day.
Hi, this is Jerry from Pearland, Texas. Loyal listener since 1996. I love being a Coast to Coast Insider because I can download shows to my phone and listen anywhere in Texas, from our Gulf Coast beaches to the mountains of Big Bend.
Hi, I'm Pam from Denver. I've been a Coast to Coast Insider for many, many years and love it. I get to listen whenever I want and get to tap into Art Bell's show vault. You too can get these goodies. Become a Coast to Coast Insider today.
This is Jack. I'm a Coast Insider and I love the show. I can replay the show from the night before or anytime with the show archive. All of the guests are very informative and super entertaining. Sign up and become a Coast Insider today. You'll be glad you did.
You definitely will be glad you did. And again, it's 15 cents a day. Sign up at coasttocoastam.com. How are you feeling these days? A little tense?
If you feel stressed, suffer from fatigue, moodier than usual, or would like to fall asleep easier and sleep more soundly while losing weight, do we have something for you. Accelerate and Elevate. I take Elevate performance supplement in the morning for energy and laser focus for work. Then before bed, I take Accelerate, weight management and sleep combo. And indeed, I now sleep soundly through the night. Plus, I'm losing weight. It's amazing.
I've maybe gotten 4 to 5 hours of sleep max a night. I'm sleeping between 6 and 7. I wake up to use the bathroom, but I go right back to sleep, which has never happened before, which is pretty awesome.
I noticed a higher level of happiness. I also noticed that I wasn't taking naps. I had more energy. I was more in the moment with my kids. Like, we were laughing more. We were more excited. Every single person needs to feel this.
I lost 10 pounds and 5.5 inches off my waist, and I'm so proud of myself. It gives you energy. It helps you sleep better. It just works. I stand by it 100%.
I was on a handful of medications to help me sleep, to help me be happy, tons of therapy. When I'm ready to go to sleep, I'm getting 7 to 9 hours of sleep every night. I've lost some pounds, inches mainly. My family has me back.
Try Accelerate and Elevate, discounted for listeners to the show. Plus, further discounts with the George's Power Pack, including a free gift. Learn more and order now at healthylooking.com. That's healthylooking.com or 800-394-9930. So jump on the path now to all-day energy, better focus, better sleep, and weight loss with Accelerate and Elevate at healthylooking.com. That's healthylooking.com or 800-394-9930.
Inflation is already running hot, right down at the highs of the last couple decades, and now the Democrats are pushing through another massive spending plan. They're trying to negotiate this out. It's going to be a big one, so here's the deal. If you're freaked out about the impact this additional spending is going to have on already high inflation, then protect your savings now. Diversify a portion of your savings into gold and silver with the Birch Gold Group. And if you haven't reached out yet to Birch Gold to diversify part of your IRA or 401k into precious metals IRA, do it today. Simply text the word COAST to 989898 and get a free info kit on protecting your savings with gold. Or simply buy gold or silver and have it shipped right to your home. Birch Gold has an A-plus rating with the Better Business Bureau, countless five-star reviews. Talk to them and have them help you safeguard your investments. Again, text COAST to 989898 to claim your free no-obligation info kit on holding gold and silver in a tax-sheltered account. COAST, 989898, to take the first step in protecting your savings today. This fall, Bespoke Post is back with a new lineup of must-have box of awesome collections. From autumn craft beers to cozy threads and camping gear essentials, Box of Awesome has collections for every part of your life. Each box costs only $45, but has more than $70 worth of gear inside. Get 20% off your first monthly box when you sign up at boxofawesome.com and enter code George at checkout. That's boxofawesome.com, code George.
With confusion around vaccinations, masks, and public screenings, it's important to know the symptoms of COVID and its variants. fever is the leading sign, so make sure you use an accurate thermometer for your family. Only the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer has been proven accurate with more than 100 clinical studies. Non-contact thermometers have no clinical evidence behind them and cannot be relied on. Be vigilant and be accurate with Exergen. Learn more at Exergen.com.
And welcome back to Coast to Coast. We are back with John Hogue. John, North Korea has been test firing missiles into the sea. They've opened up their hotline again with South Korea. That's a good thing. What's the prophecy say?
Well, I'm happy to see that Kim Jong-un has dropped 100 pounds. So he's a more svelte Dr. Evil than he was before. I don't think anything's really going to happen there. I think it just the Kim dynasty has survived since the 1950 or before that.
With the grandfather, yeah.
Yeah, with Kim Jong Il, Kim Il Sung, and now Kim the Youngin, I call him Kim Jong Un. And as much as they do the art of bluff, I think that's why President Trump and Kim could actually understand each other, because they're both very proficient at the art of bluff. That little kind of blade play acted drama, it was entertaining, but it really didn't go anywhere. So I think we're pretty much at the same spot that we were before. But what concerns me more is Australia buying from America intermediate range missiles that allows them perhaps to strike China without China being able to strike back. You know, this is the whole issue with the atomic submarines that got the French all angry. Mm-hmm. We literally snuck in and took a deal that they'd been setting up and said we weren't doing it. The fact that today the czar of green global warming, who was former Secretary of State, John Kerry, admitted to the French interviewers, he said, about the whole situation with the submarine, that he actually came out and threw his own president under the bus. He said, the president had no knowledge of any of
it. Yeah, like he was completely baffled by the whole thing.
I mean, it was like, I guess John Kerry still wants to be president. And so that happened. So, you know, when other world leaders look at that, it changes the way they relate to us. It's like, these people are kind of unstable. And so that's a lot of the instability in the world is being caused by U.S. leadership of the current and the last president.
We'll go to calls in a second. I got to ask you this, though. Why has Taiwan asked Australia for help because of China? What has Australia got to do with it?
Well, it's, again, the instability of this. I mean, I don't know why they would ask, and I don't know why Australia now wants to have a nuclear target on its back. I used to live in Australia, so it's kind of surprising.
It was weird when I saw that.
But then, you know, it's a funny thing. I lived in New South Wales. I was waiting to do something for Channel 9 for a Nostradamus documentary in 1988. So I lived there for like 6 months. And I think I finally figured out that right now the shutdowns in Australia, especially in the state of New South Wales and Sydney and that area, are so draconian and hysterical that I sometimes wonder if a collective programming of being the new convict colony, once the American colonies had gone independent, New South Wales in the 1790s began to be the place where all the misfits and the convicts were put.
They dumped them.
And I mean, I'm sure a lot of my Australian friends are laughing right now because, you know, this, you can take the hit, and if you're still standing and laughing, you're fine, mate. You know, it's sort of like, it's almost like we're shutting, it's almost like a collective unconscious desire to be locked down again, like it's the 1790s. I don't know.
All right, let's take some more calls for you. Let's go to first-time caller Tim, truck driving in Ohio. Welcome to the show. Hi, Tim.
Hey, I have a question for your guest host.
Sure.
I know they had good times with the open wars and all the bad things that happened with the Japan, but isn't China going to be an unhappy reunion if they take Taiwan? Because China's been a brutal dictatorship since the communist takeover in 49, persecuting Tibetans, invading that country, persecuting the Uyghurs, I hope I pronounced that right, and basically wiping out Manchurian culture. I don't think it's going to be a happy reunion.
No, it's not going to be a friendly takeover at all, Mr. Hogue, will it?
Well, no, it won't be. That's why we should stop rattling sabers, except the fact that there's that we've accepted that it's part of China, and then move to extend this thing as long as possible, because who knows, if Taiwan lasts long enough, separate government, but part of China, you know, this thing could play itself out and the world could change. China, mainland China, might change. You know, there's no deadline for this. Taiwan, we could go another 70, 80 years. Why bring this to a head? Why not just keep the status quo as it is and then wait for developments? Maybe China will change. You know, there was once a time where America was a democracy, and now it's looking like we are descending into our own kind of totalitarian struggles between two sides of the American collective misunderstanding. So, you know, countries like the seasons go through their ups and downs, and if we buy time, who knows? Mainland China maybe end up being more like Taiwan in another 50 years.
Let's go to Ontario in Canada. Marcel is with us. Welcome to the show. Hi, Marcel.
Great to talk to you gentlemen tonight. John, I concur that the biggest pandemic going on right now is the ego pandemic, and consciousness on an individual level will lead the solution. You referred to Gurdjieff. Now, Gurdjieff said that whenever you look back in history and you see evidences of collective madness, it has to do with the solar cycle. And you correctly stated that we are in a solar cycle now, and it will not end till 2026, and it will peak in 2025. Now, how this solar cycle affects consciousness and the phenomena of what's going on in this world is that, Gurdjieff said, and a couple prominent yogis right now from India are saying, that solar cycles affect consciousness. If you are balanced and stable, this solar cycle will evolve your consciousness. You nurture kindness, compassion, things like that. But people who are not grounded or have a firm foundation, emotionally, they can go off the rails, and a collective madness can ensue. And if cooler heads don't prevail here, if we don't get our stuff together, we don't want an unconscious person to have their finger on the button. So this solar cycle is affecting consciousness. We've had a whole series of C-class players.
You know, Gurdjieff used to talk about astrological influences. He did it in meetings with the Miraculous, the P.D. Ospensky's book, talking, who did a great amount of work to kind of bring Gurdjieff communicable to the world at large. And in some of those areas where he's talking about G, he's talking about how, yes, astrology, cosmic influencers are definitely impactful, but awareness is not influenced by it. Unconsciousness is. So, you know, the more you remember yourself, as Gurdjieff would say, the more you are here now, then the possibility is to see the cosmic influences coming and then alchematize them to a more positive, more aware way. I appreciate your statements, but I also notice that you're saying we and them and people who are not going to be conscious are going to do crazy things. You can't ultimately do anything about that. You can only wake up yourself. You can only be a man without quotation marks, as your Jeff used to say. You can, and the odd thing is that this individual by individual work could possibly, as I was stating a few hours ago about the decade of peace, could change the climate. But the climate is not actually changed by trying to fight to make the sheep become awake. You stop being a sheep. That's the only way. Each of you listening to this, you are empowered to wake up from your own sheepleness that's been imposed upon you. You've come into the world as an enlightened being, and within 7 to 14 years, you've been coded with ego, which is the word in Greek for I. I this, I that, and you're under the illusion of being separate from the whole. You can only transform yourself, and with fellow travelers, help each other transform. I mean, that's what I did in the Osho community. We were a sangha, a community of the people trying to awaken themselves, and you can help each other in that awakening, but it's only the individual that can be awakened. So if all of you individuals get that, you can light your wicks now and not wait for somebody else to light them. What I try to do with my readings is I try to give the same tools, these meditation techniques that are developed by Osho for the needs of modern humanity. I mean, you just can't sit down and watch your breath like they did in 500 BC. There's got to be stages where you release a lot of things to allow yourself to easily settle into a witnessing silent harmony. And Dirjeff was working at this with the harmonious development of humanity, which he tried to create in several communes in Avon and in Tbilisi in Georgia and other places. This work that Dirjeff is doing is continuing with the work that I've been involved with, as we are also a fourth way group of people, the neo-sannyas movement. So it's a strange thing that you know, we're trained to think that we've got to do good and make the masses transform. But look, 5,000 years of that hasn't worked, so it's not the way. The way is to transform yourself here and now. And in my readings, that's what I try to share with people, how to do it. I give the tools.
John, take a moment just to tell folks about your online reading, and then we'll see if we can squeeze in another call or two.
Yeah, I do these readings. I resumed it since 2018. I had a 26-year hiatus where I only read the world, but now things have changed to where I start doing person-to-person readings online with Zoom. I read people from all over the world, and all you have to do is go to hostprophecy.com, which is linked at Coast to Coast, and right at the beginning of the website, you will see Hope Readings, and just click on the email there and get in touch with me, and then we can do this 90-minute session.
Sherry, Long Beach, California. Go for it, Sherry.
Hi, George. How are you doing? Thank
okay.
you so much for taking my call.
Thank you.
The more and more, Mr. Hogue, you speak on different things, I'm going to end on China, Taiwan, and Australia. But what I want to say first is I want to say hi to Annie, and I want to say hi to Louise, the Queen. And I also want to say I need to represent Generation X, because, George, being a baby boomer, you understand how history repeats itself.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, right, you understand that. And no offense to the younger generations, but I'm having the hardest time dealing with them, acting like they are the first people to discover these truths, okay? I have studied Nostradamus extensively. I don't need to study him because I feel that I'm a prophetic dreamer. I'm an empath for sure. I lost it the other night on the show because I was talking about my boxer cats.
No, you did okay. You held your composure, and the time has got us, unfortunately, Sherry, but we got your point. John, I want to thank you for being on the show again. Until we meet again, my friend.
Until we meet again.
I should have you sing a few more songs one day.
Yes, we should do that. We should do a duet.
We had fun. That was a good time. But you take care of yourself, okay?
You too, George.
John Hogue, website hogueprophecy.com. Up next, we're going live to the United Kingdom. Steve Burgess is there as we talk about strange things and regression.
Coast Insiders, the new version of the Coast to Coast AM app is now available for iPhone and now Android 4.0 and above. Listen live or on demand anywhere, anytime. Go to coasttocoastam.com and download it today.
Hey, it's Dean Sharp. If you've decided to sell your house, I know it is tempting to just get it listed as is or even take one of those cash-out deals. But why sell yourself short when making just the right upgrades will maximize its sale value? You mean like flipping our own home, Dean? We don't have the expertise or the cash for that. I know, but my friends at Revive do. Revive knows exactly what to change, what to spend, and where to spend it. They'll manage everything for you and front all the costs. Yes, Revive fronts the cost. They get paid back from escrow, but the profit gained is all yours. How much profit? The average client makes over 200% profit on what Revive invests on their behalf. It's a no-brainer. Reach out to iloverevive.com today and see if your home qualifies. To make the most from the sale of your home, go to iloverevive.com. That's iloverevive.com.
This story is called The Ugly Truth About Timeshares. If you think you've done your family a favor by buying a timeshare, well, you need my help. Hello, I'm Chuck McDowell, founder and CEO of Wesley Financial Group. 10 years ago, I started helping folks cancel their timeshares. In the process started what's now called the timeshare cancellation industry. Timeshare is the only thing that you can buy that you can't tell me how much it's going to cost or when it's going to end. When you buy a timeshare, you give them a blank check to fill out any amount they want for annual maintenance and assessment fees. Sounds crazy, right? But the crazy thing is, this never ends. Stop the insanity today. Call my office now. I guarantee if we can't cancel your timeshare, you'll pay nothing.
Were you like you in buying a timeshare and what else? Get the facts about timeshare cancellation. Call Wesley now for your free information kit. 800-889-5566. 800-889-5566. 800-889-5566.
We're watching everything, so you can watch your sanity. KFI AM 640. More stimulating talk.
KFI is KOSTHQ. Los Angeles, Orange County. Live everywhere on the iHeartRadio app.
In Fountain Valley, there is a full freeway closure. 405 southbound from Warner to Brookhurst. All lanes have to be toned off for road work until 5. The Cahuenga Pass, 101 northbound at Barham. Cleanup crews from an earlier crash. Take it up the left lane there. Watch for some stop-and-go traffic from Highland Avenue. And in Baldwin Park, we have a work zone, 10 eastbound from the 605 to Francis Quito. Two right lanes are going to be shut down for road work until 6. Expect delays throughout that area. KFI in the sky helps get you there faster. I'm Brian Vance.
Why would a plumber just tell me what it costs to unclog my drain over the phone? Is it that complicated?
No, it's not. It makes no sense at all. They obviously have a price.
Whoa, you've got a nice aroma. Who are you?
Mike Diamond, the Smell Good Plumber.
Will you tell me how much sun stopped my drain?
$99.
But you haven't seen it.
Don't need to. Doesn't matter if it's a kitchen sink or a mainline sewer stoppage. The Smell Good Plumbers at Mike Diamond will unclog almost any drain for $99.
Almost?
Yeah, there are a few exceptions, but you can read all about them on our website before you call. Just go to thesmellgoodplumber.com.
Wow, you're like upfront and everything. I just called a guy named Bubba who wouldn't tell me anything.
No Bubba's here, ma'am. Just professional plumbers who show up on time, smell good, and unclog drains for $99.
Call us. 1-800-446-MIKE. Contractor license number 399-170.
As life returns to normal, our worries have not disappeared, but evolved. CalHope offers free COVID-19 emotional support. Call 1-833-317-4673 or live chat at calhope.org today.
Hey, it's Dean Sharp. You know, with energy costs rising and temps getting warmer and electric vehicles here to stay, I can't believe how many homes still don't have solar. Now, granted, there's a lot of misinformation out there, so my solar company, Sunlux, asked me to clear some of it up. First, solar doesn't cost you money. It saves you money. A lot of money. Second, it doesn't matter where your panels are made. What matters is who makes them. And finally, you hear about some system out there for $29.95, but that is not what is going to end up on your home. You know, it means something to me that all the partners at Sunlux left top-tier positions at other solar companies. Why? To do solar better. It's why Sunlux is an LG and Tesla Platinum contractor. The best systems, the best battery solutions, the best service, the best warranty, and a solar company who is straight with you from day one. Hey, it's time for solar. Get started today at Sunlux.com. That's Sunlux.com, Sunlux.com. CSLB 100-8374.
Before I started Rooter Hero Plumbing, I was an angry young man. Hello, I'm John Aquian. I was angry because my dad died when I was 17 and he left me alone. I was angry because I couldn't go to college with my friends and because I have to drop out of high school. It's not a pleasant story. But as I grew older, I also grew up. I realized that my dad didn't leave me alone. He left me with values and principles that continue to shape my life. Dad said be on time. He didn't like it when people were late. He taught me to be polite. It was something I lost, but recaptured along the way. And he taught me to keep my promises, because broken promises lead to broken relationships. We teach and keep these values at Rooter Hero Plumbing. I think we have a pretty good company. I know we have great people. And if one of our heroes fails to live up to these values, please call me. My private number is on the back of every Rooter Hero business card. You can also reach us at RooterHero.com. Thank you.
Everybody needs a hero.
RooterHero.com. KFI AM 640. KFI live everywhere on the iHeartRadio app.
What punishment would you exact on an 8- and 5-year-old who disobeyed you?
No more playing in the woods.
They'll play in the house on an iPad. That's what they'll do.
You want nature?
No.
We don't get any nature.
There's an app for that.
Jerry and Shannon.
Yeah.
Weekdays at 10 a.m. on KFI.
There's a lid for every pot.
For every single person, there is a person.
Really?
There's only 7 billion of us. You mean you can't pair off with somebody?
Or
even find a polyamorous thing? Maybe you get 4 or 5 other people
to
the whole deal?
Max taught us, sometimes there's 2 lids.
Jerry and Shannon.
To your pot.
Weekdays at 10 a.m. KFI.
That kind of an argument is what's so frustrating about Washington, D.C. today.
Well, they did it, so we should be able.
That's not the way it should work.
That's not what you would say to your own kids.
And sometimes you have to treat these 535 members of Congress like children because they don't understand the stupidity of an argument like that.
Jerry and Sharon.
They did it.
Weekdays at 10 a.m. on KFI.
It's share and tell. Sharon, tell.
I love it.
Like, you know, like share with everybody.
I got it.
How about Sharon tell you?
The Tim Conway Jr. Show.
Oh, that I like.
Weeknights at 6 on KFI.
And we're going to give Shannon an alcohol test.
No, we're not.
Gary Shannon will continue.
We're going to give you an emotions test, because that's the lane we're driving in. Find out where those are hiding.
Behind your bottle of Chardonnay.
Ouch. Sharpest knife.
Gary and Shannon.
Sharpest knife what?
We save the sharpest knife.
Oh, that's right. Weekdays at 10 a.m. on KFI. I hate retail.
You know, my philosophy is if you can't get it free or wholesale, you just don't need it.
There's my philosophy of life.
Costco or nothing.
Let me tell you, it's either on sale or wholesale, or you just don't need the product.
Bill Handel. Mornings from 6 to 10 on KFI.
Drink plenty of water.
Oh, I wouldn't have thought of that.
This advice, okay. Drink plenty of water.
Well, I'm glad he did, because I might have forgotten and that would have dried up and died.
With you, that could happen.
I hate water.
It doesn't taste like anything.
That's why John and Ken.
Who here?
There's something wrong with Ken. Weekdays, 2 to 6 on KFI.
KFI, AM 640, more stimulating talk.
Paradise, it's deep down
Coast and worldwide on the internet. This is Coast to Coast AM with George Norrie.
Let's talk about past lives and regression. Up next, Steve Burgess back with us. Let's go live to the United Kingdom, and we'll grab him when we come right back on Coast to Coast AM.
Millions of Americans are preparing for food shortages. No wonder, with increasing bizarre news headlines, water shortages, and the trucking crisis, we're seeing the early warning signs. Food shortages can happen overnight, catching you completely by surprise. That's why it makes good sense to secure some emergency food kits while you can. Emergency food that stays fresh for up to 25 years in storage, unlike grocery store food that goes bad fast. The company to trust is My Patriot Supply. We've served millions of American families in recent years. Our food kits give you over 2,000 calories a day, which is what your body needs under stress to survive. We ship fast and discreet to your door. You'll have your food within days, too, not weeks or months. Our mission is your survival. Our food could definitely be a lifesaver when the peanut butter hits the fan. So don't wait. It's time to act. Go to MyPatriotSupply.com. MyPatriotSupply.com.
Real people. Yes,
I had bruising that's all over my arms. 3 weeks after I was on the carnivore, I noticed, I'm looking at my arms, and I said, gee, I don't have any bruises on my arms, and I'm always full of bruises. I can't put my finger on it, but I know something's happening. I have to tell you, that has to be the carnivore.
I've got a Labrador. You can hardly lift yourself up off the floor. I won't tell you what the veterinarian said, but the treatment was the material. And I said, no way. That's when I said, you know what, this could be the ticket. So I started administering it, and he took to it right away. 3 weeks, you could tell. He's very alert. 6 weeks into the protocol, he seemed like he was 100%. He was on a 5-mile walk, and I'm like, my goodness. It's just like prime again.
Call 866-836-8735. That's 866-836-8735. Or visit carnivore.com. That's CARNIVORE.com.
And welcome back to Coast, George Norrie with you. Let me tell you about Steve Burgess. He's been a full-time hypnotherapist in England and Norway since 1992, and in that time has completed more than 15,000 one-to-one therapy sessions. He is an internationally acclaimed therapy trainer, running courses for a variety of organizations around the United Kingdom and Norway. Steve is a former vice chair of the UK Guild of Hypnotist Examiners, and is accepted as an authority on hypnotic regression. His YouTube channel is Hypno for All, H-Y-P-N-O for A-L-L, containing a variety of Steve's free hypnotherapy recordings. Steve, welcome back to the show. Good to have you again.
Good morning, George. Thank you for having me. I feel very, very honored.
And are you in England or Norway right now?
I'm in England right now. I haven't been able to get back to Norway, obviously, because of the lockdowns and all the insanity that's going on. So at the moment, I've been in England for about 15 months.
It's getting crazier. Canada just announced that to travel, you're going to have to be vaccinated. I mean, it's starting all over again.
Yes. Yeah, I know. It's. It's just ridiculous. At the moment in the UK, I will say things are fairly mild compared with other countries. So we are, I'm guessing things are going to tighten up again, but certainly at the moment we've got a certain amount of freedom in the UK, which is a real blessing. Yeah.